We want to solve the equation x plus 1.93 equals negative 8.02. We can also read this equation as x plus 1 and 93 hundredths equals negative 8 and 2 hundredths. The solution to the equation is the value of x that makes the sum on the left equal to negative 8.02. To solve for x, we need to isolate x on one side of the equation. And because x is on the left side of the equation, our solution will be in the form of x equals some value, again, that makes this sum equal to negative 8.02. So looking at the left side of the equation, to isolate x, we don't want this plus 1.93 here, so we need to undo this addition by performing the inverse operation, or opposite operation, of plus 1.93. And the opposite operation of addition is subtraction, and therefore to solve for x, we will subtract 1.93 on both sides of the equation. So we'll subtract 1.93 on the left side, and whatever operation we perform on the left side, we must also perform on the right side, so subtract 1.93 on the right as well. Notice how here I'm showing the subtraction vertically. Some textbooks do show the subtraction horizontally, which would look like this. We would have x plus 1.93 minus 1.93 equals negative 8.02 minus 1.93. Notice how showing this subtraction this way is equivalent to showing it vertically as I have here. So going back to our equation, we will now simplify both sides of the equation. Again, notice how by subtracting 1.93 here, we undo the plus 1.93. This simplifies to 0. So on the left side of the equation, we just have x equals. Our solution will be this difference here. If it's helpful, we can write negative 8.02 minus 1.93 as negative 8.02 plus negative 1.93. Looking at our notes below, in order to add two numbers with the same signs, we add their absolute values and keep the common sign. So because both of the values are negative and we're adding, the sum as well as this difference is going to be negative. Now let's find their absolute values. Well, the absolute value of negative 8.02 is equal to positive 8.02, and the absolute value of negative 1.93 is equal to positive 1.93. So we're going to add their absolute values and then keep the common sign, which is negative. So 8.02 plus 1.93. For the first step, let's put the decimal point in the sum, and now we'll add 2 plus 3 is 5, 0 plus 9 is 9, 8 plus 1 is 9. So this sum is 9.95, which means our original sum, or difference, is negative 9.95. So our solution is x equals negative 9.95. But before we go, let's check our solution. By substituting negative 9.95 for x in the original equation. Performing the substitution, we would have negative 9.95 plus 1.93 equals negative 8.02. Let's go ahead and check this sum on the calculator. Notice how we do get negative 8.02, which verifies our solution is correct. The left side equals negative 8.02, and so does the right, which is our check. I hope you found this helpful.